Okay guys, so it has been a minute since the last time I did this, which was only the first real time. So this is going to be my second Pokemon merch review sort of video. So the last time that we talked about stuff, it was about this baby, this Ben Presto, I think, yeah, crane machine smoochum from Japan that I ordered. So today, although the ladies at my apartment are holding a package hostage from me, I did get this from Japan, airmailed from Japan, and I'm excited to share this with you guys. Okay, actually it is hard to open. I'm excited. Okay, so as y'all probably know, the next set of Pokemon Fit or Sitting Cuties came out in Japan, and they released all of the Johto generation, like Generation 2 Johto Pokemon. And while there's a hair in it, while they did release all of the Kanto Pokemon in America, it took a while, and I was like, do I feel like waiting, or should I just order Smoochum? So I ordered Smoochum. I had to. And it really wasn't, like, much more than if I would have just waited and bought it here. But here she is. So cute. So I really like these. They have, like, beanbag material, like, in the butt, so that they sit nicely, hence the name Sitting Cuties, in America, versus they're called Pokemon Fit because they fit in the palm of your hand, in Japan. So it's got the Japanese tag, obviously, and then all this stuff that I can't read on the back. But she's super cute, she's got her little bangs, we stan a bitch with bangs, and she actually, I appreciate the fact that we're getting this, like, new Smoochum merchandise, because it's been a minute. She's got the embroidered eyes, and you can barely see it, but I feel like she has a very slight smile. Just a little one. And then let me grab Jinx real quick. So here she is with Jinx. They kind of don't really look like they would be related based on these. But honestly, I will probably order another one when the American release comes out. But she's so cute. I'll probably wait to order any more. I might order like one more from Japan. But if it's months until they come, I'm gonna be pissed. But it'll probably be a little bit. But anyway, so here is Smoochum. Let me show you, I will show you a comparison with the hang tags, because Jinx is the American release and Smoochum. So, like I said, Pokemon Fit is the Japanese branding for it. Sitting Cuties is the American. But otherwise, they're the same, quality-wise and everything. It's a nice, like, minky fabric. Yeah, I don't know. I love it. I'm happy. So, anyway, I'm gonna put her up here, so she can watch me while I work on art. If you guys want, you can. I have a bunch of these in my Amazon wish list. If you would like me to make more little review videos of these, or just see me talk. I've also got, obviously, a ton of other things that I already have that I'd be happy to talk about. But I don't know. These aren't that interesting. And it's like, you're just looking at me talk about something cute. But if you like these and you want to help support, my Amazon wish list is in my Twitter bio, and I can link it. I don't know how to use YouTube, but I can try and link it. And, you know. I just wanted to throw one more thing out there before I wrap this up completely. So like I said, the place I bought it from, I imported it from Japan through eBay, actually. And I'm going to link to their eBay account. I bought from them before. I imported this guy from them, and it came super fast. I ordered Smoochum on, I think, the 24th or the 25th, and today's the 1st, so it actually came in less than a week. So on their eBay, they do actually advertise that it could take up to a month, but both of them came very fast, so I can't recommend them enough. They have a bunch of Pokemon stuff. They have a bunch of other, like, Japan-exclusive stuff, like small figures and stuff like that as well. So like I said, I will link to their account. This is not sponsored or anything. It's just like a great place if you guys would like to like import stuff. Like I said, I've only ordered from them twice, but both were great experiences. So